Do a quick video in here. Kaiser aluminum. Locker dressing rooms. Sorry folks, trying to get it to kind of focus here. It's like asking for a miracle. Sorry folks, this is going to be some broken up clips because I'm trying to save space on my memory card. I really didn't think I was going to have permission from the actual owner of this facility to come do pictures and video, but I happened to catch him while they're getting ready. I mean, he said 10 years, but he said this place is coming down finally, unfortunately, and I kind of told him my intent here. He's totally cool with it. So, yeah, sorry for about the broken up video clips. But I'm gonna kind of blend all these video clips together for a little YouTube video of this place. Must have been the shipping and receiving office is what I'm assuming. We'll kind of take a little peek real quick inside the shipping and receiving bay. This is going to wrap up this building here. Not much to see. Another little short video. I don't really know what this room was. I'm assuming looks like maybe the pot line pickups, hooks. I'm not honestly not sure. What's left of one of the pot rooms. Or maybe this is the carbon plant. I think this is the carbon plant. Yeah, this was a carbon. This is the carbon room. Still lots of ash in there. Alright, I'm going to cut it off again, guys, and I'll pick back up at another building. I want to save my space as much as possible. Looks like this was some sort of office. I mean, even coffee pot remains and everything just left. This was the janitorial office.